Hi, welcome back. In this video, we will be installing and setting up Java on Windows. This particular video is specifically designed for Windows users. I will be creating other videos tailored to cater for users of Mac OS and Linux, all right? So let's get right into it. The first thing you need to do is just go into Google and type in Java JDK. I like to use the Oracle Java. Some people like to use the open JDK or whichever version you like to use, but I like to use the Oracle Java. Then you click on that. And then if you take a look at this, you have different versions. But for this video, specifically, I'll be using JDK 21, which is the version 21. And as I said earlier, we're specifically creating this video for Windows users. So just click on the Windows tab and then download the installer version. Now let's download that. All right, so let's install that. It's going to pop up the privilege, telling you to click on the privilege. Just click on the yes button. And that should pop up in a minute. And there you go. So it's given the path to which Java is going to be installed. You click on the next. Now click on the close. Now let's confirm that this Java has been installed successfully by going into our command prompt and just typing in Java version. And there you go. You have the version of the Java as Java 21, right? But there's one more important step that we need to do, which is making sure that we set our Java environment variable. And how do you do that? All you need to do is just go to the Windows and type in the environment and then environment variables. And then here, what you want to do is you want to create a new environment variable. Let's name it Java Home. It's our Java Home. And then here in the value, there are two ways to do this. You can just go into your C drive and look for the path, but I could just do a browse since I already know where the path is. But just in case you don't know, it's in your C drive and your program files, right? And Java. And then this is JDK 21, which was installed. Then click the OK button. Which is, that's all for that, right? And then after that, you need to go into the path and then create a new one too here. And then you want to use the percentage sign and then call in the same Java home you used earlier as your variable home. But this time you want to add a backslash, the bin folder where the Java exe is sent, the Java file that you'll be calling will be sitting. So, and then you do that. And you do the same thing here in the system environment. Just create a new variable, environment variable, Java home. And then you want to do the same thing, look for the path, your C drive, program file, Java, and then Java 21. Awesome. And I'll probably want to do the same thing in the path, right? So just create a new one and then java_home again, /bin. And then create okay, okay, and okay. And here we can specifically say that you're ready to start using your Java to write your code. Sorry, that should be Java version. All right, so we're good to go. All right, you can start using your Java as soon as you want. All right, thank you for watching this video. Once again, I'm excited to be your instructor here. Please subscribe, leave your comment, click the notification button to see our other videos, and most importantly, share this with your friend. Thank you.